If he is successful, he will be caught by his catcher and his brother, Robinson Cortez. This is the perfect example of the catcher and the flyer working together to present something extraordinary, the triple somersault.